Another Twitch stream. Today we are playing Minecraft, which I don't think that we have done yet. I think I played it on console before, but not anywhere else. So yeah. Let's just play some Minecraft. Oh yeah, I forgot because I got a new computer that I haven't played Minecraft on this computer yet. Alright, survival, sure, new world. I'll actually on. Difficulty normal. Bonus chest, please. Alright, let's create a new world. If you see me looking over here, this is where I can monitor the stream. Just listening for a second to see what sound comes through. Okay, cool. It works pretty well. Alright, I think I should stop messing with the windows because for some reason that's making it really laggy. Cool. Okay. I don't know why that always happens. Actually, I want to kind of test out something. To see if the chat actually shows up on my screen. I think it does. Wait a second. I don't know why. It does. It works. I'm using Streamlabs to stream to. I'm also very sorry if it's laggy, because first we started off the world, and second, I've never streamed with using Streamlabs before. That was not a good thing. I don't know what I just did. I have no idea what I just did. I just hope that it doesn't mess with anything. Not as slow as it was at one point. Also, if the music is too low or whatever, please tell me so that I can, turn it up. Like, the game. Cool. Alright. Actually, let's make a crafting table really quick. Sure, let's make a sword, whatever. Well, no. Alright, so let's make... Alright. Let's make a pickaxe so that I can mine some of that stone, get some cobblestone, and then make... upgraded tools. I had a bonus chest, didn't I? I feel like I did. Alright, so we need one. So we need 3, 3, 6, Well, wait, no. So we need 6, 2, 8. So let's get it. Let's get that stuff. Also, I think that this could be like our base for a while at least. Alright, so. Oh, auto jump is on, that's why. Let me just turn that off, because that's kind of annoying. Options, controls? Off. Done. Cool. Cool. Alright, let's take this with us. I know I had a bonus chest. Where'd it go? I don't see a bonus chest. Oh no. Oh, there it is. What I was saying was that would be a great place up there to like set up a house and everything. Alright, what do we have? Wooden tools, some food, sticks. And some wood. Alright. We only got 2 torches this time. Actually, it would be really cool to have a house up here. Like, at the top. That would actually be really cool. Yeah, I think this is gonna be our base. For sure. So. Let's just start chopping down some wood. Even better. Oops. This is really high up, actually. There's a squid down there. At least there was. I think he just despawned. Alright. Good, I didn't leave my crafting table down there. That actually would have been pretty bad. Crafting table. Shovel. Thank you very much. Alright. Flatten this out a bit, and then we'll build. Is that a village over there? That is! I think it's a village. I don't know how to zoom in. I forget. No. Let's actually figure this out. Alright, controls. F5. No, it's not F5. Because F5 is something else. Man, I really wish I knew what that was. Okay, sorry. Kind of annoying, but I don't actually know if there's a village over there or not. No. Yeah, there's a village over there. That from here? Wait. There we go. Let's just zoom this in a tiny bit. Look at that. There is a village over there. That's awesome. Normal. Fast. Brightness, bright. Alright, I think we're good. Wait, options. Music. I don't know where there's no, I want subtitles on, please. Cool. Look at that, it's so much faster now. But yeah, there's definitely a village over there. We'll go find the village tomorrow. Today I want to make a house, or at least start working on one. So, what do I need to do? I need to lay down the thing. Cool. Alright. So actually, move this back a tiny bit. It'll just look a tiny bit better. So, that one right there, move that one right there. Cool. Just get back up here. Make this block higher. Now nobody can get up here. I don't think, actually. And if they do, well, at least nothing can spawn up here, though. And then we'll make it look better tomorrow, but I just want to at least start building a tiny house. Yeah, that's definitely a village over there. Oh, that's awesome. And look at that, we have some left over for a door. Isn't that awesome? Alright, so... let me just put something right there. Oops. Alright, and then you up there. Cool. Okay. And we just wait now. You know what? I'm gonna go down there. I hate going out at night in Minecraft, but I'm kind of bored right now, so I'm just gonna... This is probably a really bad idea. And if I die, I lose all my stuff. Does anybody else remember how on normal survival Minecraft the zombies used to just be able to break down doors and used to scare me so much? I'm in there. My bed now. Are you kidding me? I have an idea. Okay. Right there. Marker, never mind. Coming? Kill a zombie. There we go. Now I'm dead. Alright, sure. I'm sorry, but I'm gonna have to take your bed. Apparently not. Like, they used to be able to, like, go like that and then break down the door. You just scare me so much. Did you cut up a carrot? You did. Awesome. I tried to get 20 string or 10 pull. Got it, dude. Got it. bite you. Sir, what are you doing? That was really stupid. There another one? No. There's like not a single zombie anywhere. It's probably another really bad idea. Oh, look, it's my house. Come on. Oh my god. Alright, let's loot this village. These things are awesome. Oh, it's one of these houses. Alright, take your bed. Thank you very much, sir. I will take your furnace, too. Anything in it? No. Anything right here? No. Okay. Cow, come here. Cool. Yeah, I have no idea what he dropped. Alright. So, let's loot the village. I guess. Nothing here of interest. Alright, we have a bed already, so we don't need to grab another one of those. Ooh, okay. You, sir. You sell raw meat for emeralds. That's actually pretty good. And you have a smoker? Ooh, dude. Man, awesome. Like, seriously. I'm not gonna release you. You're of use to me. I hope you know that. Alright. Did it? That's not normal. That's not normal, I don't think. No, it's meant to be this way. Why? What type of place is this? Never seen this before. Iron Golem, who is almost dead. Ooh. Okay, I need these. Thank you very much, sir. I can get a dog now. If we ever find one. Alright, so... Why is there nothing in this town? I mean, there's people. It's not like expanded or anything. It just doesn't have any loot. There we go! Thank you very much, sir. And, I'll take your chest while I'm at it. Thank you. Hello, sir. You trade 24 paper for one emerald. That's still really good. You're of interest to me. Alright, so. Red paper. Thank you again. Very much. Alright. Let's go back home. No, there's more houses. Oh, wow, this is actually a really good one. Give me all of this. Thank you very much, sir. Why are there zombie noises everywhere? Wow. Okay. So back down here. Is an Enderman. Don't look at him. Don't look at him. Don't look at him. I looked at him by accident. There's a spawner. That is awesome. That's actually pretty cool. Again, a really good one. Thank you very much, sir. Alright. Should we go and battle? Well, not battle, but fight this spawner? Yes or no? You know what, guys? We'll go back to that later. I think first though, I'm gonna turn on keep inventory. So let me actually find out what that is. Okay, cool. Nope. Wait, no. It's the wrong one. All right, true. Enter. So now if I die, I should keep my inventory, but if it doesn't work, I'm gonna lose all of my stuff to a spawner, so that's awesome. This sounds very scary. Oh, it sounds like a zombie spawner, actually. Oh my gosh. Oh no. Oh no, no, no. Come here, you little. Die. Die. Why do they have so much health? This drives me crazy every time. Baby zombies are the most annoying mob. Why is there a skeleton in there? Are the most annoying mob ever. Nobody can tell me what it I'm so glad that I put on keep inventory. So really fast, I might actually want to craft a sword. Because I don't know how it's going on down there, if more things spawned or not. I mean, I did destroy the spawner, but that doesn't necessarily mean anything. Alright. What was that about? Oh, they must have came out. Alright. Gunpowder, horse armor, iron, beetroots. I can craft an iron sword. I don't want to craft an iron sword, but I can. You know, that's pretty cool. Right, give me you. And then there's coal right here, which is awesome. Actually, we should probably take this. And I'm out of space. That's just dandy. Alright, I don't think that we need everything. What do I not need? Don't need dirt. I have enough resources to go without dirt. Okay, alright. Cool. Let's go back home. Oh no. Okay. There's a little house up there. It looks really nice. Oh, that's perfect timing. Now it's nighttime. It's actually really good timing. Alright, place my bed down, pick you up, zoop. Nah, we don't need nothing out here. Alright. Cool. Once we work on our pretty roof, we can, I don't know. Something we can make it tall enough. Just plant a bunch of trees. Cool. Look at how pretty that looks. Looks really nice. Okay. Let's fix this. That on me. Alright, horse armor, paper. We don't actually need a lot of this stuff. I want to save these so that I can plant them. We don't need rotten flesh. I can cook this. We have a lot of bread. Cool. Awesome, even. I should probably go to bed because otherwise tomorrow night, if I don't go to bed, the Phantom will attack me. And I'm not really looking forward to that. Alright, so I think I'm gonna just collect a bunch of wood today. So that we can make our roof look pretty. You know, because that matters more than getting iron. Okay. So. Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! I didn't even see him there! Now I gotta rebuild this. Alright, Actually, I think this actually turned out to be a good thing. Because now it's hollowed out down there. And we can use it as a storage area. I think this actually turned into a good thing. So now this is our new storage area. I know, it looks very pretty. This out a tiny bit. Alright, I think that's good. So now this. Cool, cool, cool. Alright. This is where our torch can go. Boop. All of our extra storage that we might not need can go down here. Just expand this a tiny bit so that we don't fall to our deaths when we wake up in the morning. Actually, I think that looks really nice. And then, just place a bunch of dirt here to widen it out a little bit so that we don't die really fastly walking downstairs or to the bottom of the steps. Cool. Cool, cool. Awesome. I wish I could do this better. Okay. Give me you. Thank you very much. Oh, you can place them next to each other now? I did not know that. Okay then. Awesome. now time to go and get wood. So we can make our house look pretty. And we'll replant these trees, but I just want to get the wood from them. There's more wood down here. Alright, cool. Let's get this sugar cane. I don't want to go over there just yet. I do want to replant trees over here, though. Thank you very much. Let's at least get a stack of this type of wood. And then, we'll go back and, craft everything that we need to. Alright, we got 47, we almost have a stack. Alright, we have 50, so once we go down from here, it should be a stack. Oh, we're, how many? 5. We're 9 away. So let's just try and find, like, a small tree. Yeah, this one will do. Maybe we can get exactly a stack. That would actually be pretty cool. That would actually be pretty cool. Oh, we're too short. What's a tree that we don't look at? It's not at the front here. This one. We'll take two from here. And we'll replace it with dirt. You know, you gotta do something. How did we not have one? Did I forget to pick one up? Here. Very cool. Oh, I must have accidentally placed it. Alright, so... let's get home, let's go to bed, and then we'll work on, the house tomorrow. I think we need to light up around this little hill thingy. So actually, I'm gonna light it up real quick. Thank you very much. Alright, cool. So we used all four. We lit up around the house. Now let's go back to bed. I'm just gonna chop down this tree so that we have enough to to work on the house and to fix where the creeper blew up. Actually, let's do this. Does it look better or does it look worse? I think it looks better. Alright. Some dirt around here just to fill it in. The Enderman scared me. Okay. Alright. So... let's go into here. What do we want to do? We want to make stairs. So let's make a lot of these in the stairs. Actually, I have an idea. So I think if you go into here, then you go over to the stairs. There you go. You can just spam it. Oh no, I don't want oak stairs. I want spruce stairs. Alright, so. Cool. We have 20 sets of stairs. That should be pretty good to start out with. These leaves. Alright, I want to start out right here. No, not upside down. That doesn't look good. Oh no, I could accidentally hit the Enderman like this. That would not end up well. There's pumpkins back at the village, actually, and I don't want to kill an Enderman. So, there's pumpkins back at the village, so what I'm thinking is that I, put a pumpkin on my head so that the Enderman can't see me, and I can just, like, do whatever. So, I'm gonna go and get a pumpkin. Let's go get a pumpkin. Thank you very much, sir. Greatly appreciated. Alright, let's just go back home, get our iron, and then I think you have to shear the pumpkin now. You can't just, like, place it on your head. Yeah, no. Alright. Wait, how many endermen are there? There's too many. This is an underwater cave. It is. I don't want to go in there, though. But it is. For some reason, that enderman is obsessed with my island. So, if I don't have enough for shears, then I'll just have to wait for the enderman to just spawn. Like, go over to a different place and then wait for him to respawn. Alright, so, let's just go up here. I don't feel like fighting an enderman today. Well, I mean, I have to keep inventory on. Come here, sir. This is a really bad idea. Let me just tell you that. Can I have a stone sword? Not a bad idea all around. Ah! Whoa! He scared me! Mr. Enderman, where you at? Almost dead. Come here. Killed him. He didn't even drop anything? Are you kidding me? He didn't even drop an ender eye. That's kind of annoying. Alright, so let's work on the house now. I went to the stairs with that. Thank you very much. A whole lot of slabs. I think we actually have too many. Alright, so I did not think about crap. Okay. Not at least even, but okay, we have a lot of slabs. These aren't going to waste. Okay. Alright. You set the stairs. We should actually be good. So, because we crafted too many slabs, I'm just gonna use them as a filler block now. You know, like right here. Fair. Is that wrong? Yeah, I don't think so. Okay. Alright, so we'll just take out all these stairs and then fill them with slabs. And it should actually look pretty cool. Pretty cool. I don't know. Okay, so. Let's get down from here. Let's not look at it. Let's just walk down the staircase. Which for some reason I keep on missing. Okay. Let's go over to this island thingy over here. Three, two, one. Ba-ba! It actually doesn't look that bad. Surprisingly. Well, I mean, I'm gonna make it look a lot better, actually. I don't like how that looks. Too flat, I think. I think it looks too flat. So, to fix that, you add stairs. The extra slabs that I have, I should just, like, put them right there. Okay, so expand this out one more with stairs. I think this already looks better. I think I crafted too much, actually. That's enough. That's definitely enough, actually. Alright, so, down here. Let's just fill this in the rest of the way, and it should look so much better from the front. Oopsies, no. Are you kidding me? Should we get to the creeper, I think. I wasn't in that area anyways. Okay. Time to go and see what it looks like now. That's actually not the best thing in the world. But it's okay, because I don't need that area at all. I just planted a tree down here. Okay. 3, 2, 1. That actually looks pretty cool. So I think all I need is to add like a bar right there. And it should look pretty awesome. But I would like to grab some sand, please. Thank you. So I can make glass, make windows. Let's turn these ones into planks so I can at least fill in the floor. Might actually need something else. Pretty good. Put these in here. Well, no. So. Put that in there. Smelt some sand. Alright, what do I not want? I don't want that. I don't really want to make shears, mostly because I can just use that on a pickaxe once we get another iron ingot, so that, just, yeah. Actually, I'm going to take a quick little break, because I have to go to the bathroom, so, I'll be back in a couple minutes. Okay. So, put this in here because we don't need that. I kind of really want to go over there, so I think I'm going to do that. Alright, so what I don't need is diorite, saplings, slabs, dandelion gunpowder, I think, or stairs. I think that the rest of this is useful though. Let's just go, you know. Look at that, it's a squid. It's a little squiddy. That's part of the reason why I wanted to make the house there, so that I could just jump into the water. Look at that. What's over here? That is what I'm curious about. Nothing. That's nothing in there. Another island thingy over here. Okay, alright, let's find out what's on this island. It looks like a pretty normal biome. That's pretty boring. So we're gonna go back home. They have iron right there. I think I might like create an air pocket right there, actually, so I can get that iron. Oh no, that did not create an air pocket. I'm probably gonna die. Come on, do this. Come on. Why is there so much iron down here? Man, okay. Alright, I think I have a better idea. I think that I need a door. Which luckily we have a good bit of. Come on. Come on, sir. Okay, come on, we can do this. Oh, okay. Okay, let me just get this piece of iron. There's some on the ceiling too. Okay, so now let's go. Cool. Alright. So now we can go up here and smelt the iron. That's what we're gonna do. We got a glass, but we'll do stuff with that. Not right now. These saplings, please. Thank you. Alright, and we can smelt with those. And it's nighttime again, so let's just go to bed. That's going along actually pretty good. So now we have enough to create an iron pick, which we're gonna get. We're just not gonna use it because I don't want to use it because it's a really bad idea. At least not to use it right now. So we have three more after that. So how much do you need for shield? I'm gonna make a shield. That is the next thing that I'm gonna make. Thank you very much, sir. Alright, shield. Alright, guys. So, let's just go into F5. I'm gonna have to change that. Controls. Toggle perspective. F10. You know what? Never mind. We don't need to go into a different perspective. So yeah. Now we have this and this. Very nice looking. To craft another. Wait, you go into there. If you're valuable to me. An axe. Thank you very much. Let's go add one. nuggets. Okay, come back around here. Alright guys, I think that I'm going to end the stream off here. This was actually really fun to do. If you guys want to see more like Minecraft streams or any other games other than The Last of Us, because I kind of